In the week marking 100 days in office for the Government of National Unity, I am proud to today announce a new 5-year strategic vision to turn Home Affairs into a digital-first department during the 2024 to 2029 term of office. This new approach, dubbed Home Affairs at Home, envisions an ambitious new future where no one has to visit a Home Affairs office in person again to access routine services. Instead, our 5-year vision directs that all of the department services must become fully automated, digitized, and offered online at the fingertips of our clients from the comfort of their own homes. Rather than going to Home Affairs, our vision under the Government of National Unity is to bring Home Affairs to you. Through the implementation of this vision over the next 5 years, we aim to enable anyone with an internet connection to access Home Affairs services online, and it will transform every library or community center equipped with an internet connection into a virtual Home Affairs office. While we undertake the process of digital transformation, these reforms will also be supplemented by the rapid advancement of existing partnerships with accredited banks and retailers to expand the footprint of Home Affairs across the length and breadth of the country without incurring the costs and delays of investing in new brick and mortar buildings. After years of budget cuts, Home Affairs now only has 40% of the staff required to provide adequate services under the current model that requires every client to physically visit offices for even the most routine transactions. The existing business model is not financially sustainable nor future-proof and needs to be replaced by a new model that enables clients to access our services wherever they are. Digital transformation is also essential in order for Home Affairs to play our catalytic role in pursuing the apex priority of the Government of National Unity, which is to grow the economy to create jobs. In rolling out this ambitious vision for a reimagined and digitally transformed department over the next 5 years, we will be guided by one central aim: to provide the best possible experience to the end users of our services. At Home Affairs, each and every one of the 62 million people of South Africa, as well as millions more international visitors, are our clients. It is with them and their interests at the forefront that we will work during the 2024 to 2029 term of office to deliver dignity to all through our vision of Home Affairs at Home.